fine, thanks. How are you?
All right, thank you.
You're pretty. Hi.
Leona.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Leona, tell us something interesting about you.
My name's Leona Lewis. I'm a singer from Hackney, North London. I'm a part-time receptionist, but kind of singing's more my life. And I'm here to audition for you guys, and I hope you enjoy it.
Do you come from a musical family?
My dad's a DJ and my mum's a dancer, so kind of a performing family.
Yeah. What are you going to sing?
Over the Rainbow.
Okay, your own time.
Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles, they melt like lemon drops. Away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue.
What
it's all about.
Yeah, a really nice song. You got the whole package, I think.
Thank you.
Simon?
Well, it wasn't perfect, because she fell off the melody at certain points, but when it was on, it was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
And a very good choice of song.
Thank you.
Paula?
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Thank you,
and even, and I loved her melody choices, even on your how you improv with it. And tone of your voice, how you colored it up, told a story with it. That's what it is all about.
Wasn't perfect though.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. He
Sorry.
Says, oh, it wasn't perfect though.
Huh. Hey, you
pipe down.
Leona, you're good.
Yeah.
Really.
You're good.
Leona,
we like you. You're nice.
I just have one thing to say. You have a really great voice, and I think I would prefer it if you hadn't put all the little chulily willy lilies on your voice.
The Mariah.
If you'd have just sang normally without all of that up
and American
down.
The American stuff.
I call it, you know,
no, it's the American stuff.
It's vocal gymnastics, and I would prefer it without the vocal gymnastics and you just singing it straight without
the American
cliché.
Yeah, those Americans.
You know why? Because
you have the voice
to
yeah,
do that.
You don't need to do all of that up and down the scale because you can do it anyway. And it's always, do you know what? Less is more.
Yeah.
Leona, I like your attitude and I love the way you sing.
Okay. Moment of truth. That's what Simon said. Simon, yes or no?
Yes.
Paula?
Yes. Yes.
Mrs.
Yes.
O?
Yes.
And yes, four yeses.
Well done, Kip. That was a good audition.
Thank you.
Very good.
Bye.
Very good. Bye, sweetheart.
Yay!
Oh
my gosh.
Yes!
Yeah.
Hey, well done!
Thank you. Oh. So nervous, oh my gosh.
You're taking this very calmly.
Yeah, I am. I kind of should be screaming and stuff, but I'm just kind of in shock a bit.
What did they say?
They were like, yeah, it was really good. I think Sharon, she gave me a few pointers about kind of the embellishments of my vocals that she said I don't really need to do it because she said I've got a good voice, so.
Wow.
Yeah, they gave me some good positive criticism, which I'm going to, well, not criticism, but kind of some good pointers.
Constructive
to take
advice.
On, exactly, to take on board, and I'll definitely kind of work on that, so. I'm just really excited.
So tell me how good it feels to be through to the last 300.
Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so happy. It's such a dream come true, really. Well, I'm still not all the way there yet, but I'm just going to keep on, take on their comments that they gave me and just go forward and do my best.